years Malchus brought unto me his wife Rebecca, for she was yet barren. And she said unto me, My father, surely I know that my mother Sarah was barren for many years before she bare Yitzchak unto thee. Wherefore, pray me that I, like Sarah, may conceive. Therefore I prayed over my daughter Rebecca, and said unto Yitzchak, Thy mother Sarah bare thee after she received a blessing from my brother Abimelech, king of Gerar. Abimelech, son of Abimelech, reigneth now in the place of his father in Gerar, and he too is a mighty man of Elohim. Go ye in unto him, that he may bless Rebekah, and she shall conceive and bear unto thee two sons, and the younger shall rule over the elder. But in the elder shall the word of Yahuwah also be fulfilled, for through him shall I slay the wicked Nimrod, even as Yahuwah foretold at my birth. And this is also confirmed in Jasher, where Enoch took the head of Nimrod, and then took the garments of Adam and Eve that he had stolen, or that Ham had stolen. So I took Yitzchak, and took Rebekah, and went into Gerar, unto Abimelech, son of Abimelech, who blessed her after the order of the ancients. And she conceived and bare unto Yitzchak two sons, even as I had said. And on the eighth day Yitzchak brought the last unto me to be named, and the elder I called Esau, for he was covered with hair. And I said, Surely he shall walk, and surely he shall be a mighty hunter before Yahuwah. But the second I called Yaakov, for I said, Surely the elder shall serve the younger. Chapter 158. When my youngest son Shuach, whom Keturah had born me, for she bare Zimran, Jokshan, Mian, Midian, Ishbak, and Shuach, was 15 years of age, I called all my sons unto me, and instructed them in the ways of Yahuwah, and blessed them, and gave unto each wives a goodly inheritance of property, according to the instruction of Yahuwah, and that soon I should be gathered unto my fathers, to be with Sarah and the righteous in the paradise of Elohim. Chapter 159. Behold, I am Yitzchak, the son of Abraham, and I finished my father's record. For when the end of my father's sojourning among men had come, he called me unto him and said, My son, according to the commandment of Elohim unto thee, I have appointed thee to be mine heir, that all the authority I possess should rest with thee. Thou knowest that Yahuwah is Elohim in heaven and earth, and we serve him only. He hath many times preserved me from destruction when the evil ones would have destroyed me. For I always place my trust. He brought me unto this land, and said unto me, To thy seed will I give all this land, and they shall inherit it, when they shall keep my commandments, my statutes, and my judgments, that I have commanded thee, and which I shall command them. Now therefore, my son, hearken unto my voice, and keep the commandments of Yahuwah thy Elohim, even as thou hast been instructed by me, and by thy mother Sarah, Shem, and Eber. Depart not from the holy order of Elohim, and in any particular, and remember always the mercies of our Elohim, and his blessing will never depart from thee. Teach these things all.